Hey, I'm Mintel, and in this video, I'll show you how you can easily install Yesti Model with either Forge, Fabric, or NeuroForge. Starting with Forge, we'll be going to the Forge installation page. Then you have to choose the version you want to play on. Once you've downloaded it, you can double-click it to start installing it. If you have Minecraft open, you'll have to restart it before you can see the installation. Now you can go ahead to the mod installation part of the video. When you install Fabric, you'll want to get this Fabric installer. The link is in the description. Then when you double-click it, you can choose the version you want to play on. Also, make sure to restart your Minecraft launcher if it's open while you install Fabric. Then you can go ahead to the mod installation part of the video. To install NeuroForge, you can follow the link in the description, which will lead you to this page. You can then press this drop-down to choose the version you want to play on. Then double-click to download the file to install it, and restart your Minecraft launcher if it's open. Before you start installing mods, you should run the installation to generate some files. You can also see if you've installed it properly by confirming that you have this mods button. Then close Minecraft and go install Yesti Model from Modrenth. Just make sure that you choose the right loader and version. Then you can add the Yesti Model file to the mods folder inside of your .minecraft folder. If you don't have a mod folder, you can just add one called mods.